not only are we out there to clean up our community, but we're also out there to spread this message about, you know, being friendly to people, about when you are walking down the street or when you're walking in the door in the morning and somebody says hello to you or somebody doesn't say hello to you, those two things make a big difference in people's lives, right? Like, silence can create division and divide. We have enough division in this country already. And so something as simple as saying hello to somebody really shows that you notice them, that you know they're there. You want to say hi to them and show that you care, that they're here and they're with you. And so that's our campaign. That's our campaign to just simply say and spread kindness, and it all starts with hello.
What you're doing today is very, very important. It's important for a lot of reasons. Number one, you're helping your community. We're going to be cleaning up parks. We're going to be cleaning up neighborhoods. We're going to be cleaning up the lake. You're going to be all over the city doing things that benefit other people. And that's so important. It's called giving. And being able to give makes it so much easier to receive. People will be thankful for what you've done. So first off, congratulations for that. Secondly, you're sending a message to the adults. Too many of us take for granted what is happening in this world, the environment. And that becomes something that all of you are going to have to deal with sometime in the future. The sooner that we work together to solve environmental problems, the better. And today is one of those days we can make a difference. We can show people what working together can do.